again for GT Sport. I haven't done this for a while, so I'm going to be doing a video with my missus playing Men of Medan, the Dark Pictures Anthology, after this. It's just like she finishes everything and then I'll go and get it. So I'm just going to be doing this for an hour or so, and then I'll be going back to that. Just one sec. No, my usual stuff. Sharing things. Putting everything out there. Still, you know, trying to make a name for myself. Link. Back here. Paste. Nice! So let's get this show on the road. Oh, it's gonna start video. Oh no, no. Nice to get it. If you leave it, if you don't touch it for a while, it starts start playing a video of, you know, someone's driving. So I've done 75% of the mission challenges. I've got no bronze, thank God. I've got, you know, gold and silver, which is what I'm hoping to do for the rest. It looks like the whole stage is about the Nürburgring or G3. So let's see. Right, it probably gives you sections of it first, and then at the end we'll probably have to race on the Nürburgring. We need a G3 car. I like the Audi. Jaguar, Corvette. Go with the Audi. Germany. German car. For now on the video as well, I called it stage 7, depending on how far I get in the in this hour or so. I'll be pulling out the exact amount of stages that I'm doing and, you know, all that, so I'll probably be amending that later on. Position, so I shouldn't really try and overtake or anything like that. Try this again. I was 1/9 of a second over. Oh. Okay. Start breaking a bit too late. Bumped into too many people. I'll get this. Because I cut the corner. That's the one. I knew I'm gonna get it. Couple of tries. Oh, got it. Yep, sticking with this one. Ah, so it'll be done in sections then. So this is where we just finished the first stage. Yeah, well, definitely not gonna do stage 7, I think. And this the time that I wanna go on this, it's because the last one's gonna be like, do, I don't know, 10 laps of the Nürburgring or something stupid. my god. Would have been okay with the silver. Okay with the silver. Again, I probably could do the gold here, but just because they put me in the, you know, behind all them cars and they're slowing me down all the way. Just don't want to waste too much time on one stage. See? They're just slowing me down. Well, I can imagine that's the purpose of them, to be honest. Messed up at the end as well. Gold, silver, gold. Good so far. You're behind them. Next one. Sticking with this one. Right. He bumps me and then he goes in front of me and slams on the brake. Yeah. Yeah, so it does. Yeah, it does that. Be nice. It would do like what we did so far. So do all that in one, and then carry on breaking it down into parts. All right, let's see. Okay, sorry, just had a message I had to check. Messing up because there's somebody else in front of me, not because I can't do it. Sure, I can do this. No, I'm not wasting any time. Silver's good. Silver's good. Just go with that. Oh, night time. safe driving, mate. I mean, in real life. Not long ago, I did a trip with my brother. We went from England, from where I live, to Hungary, the border of Hungary. We had to drop somebody off, and then we were driving back, and we done the full trip there and back in 3 days. We drove something close to 3,000 miles in those 3 days, and oh my god, driving nights, worst thing ever, especially if you're tired. Oh, it's better, it's definitely better in the game. Get past, Jesus Christ. They wouldn't be here, I would again. Easy gold. Easy. Second, I'll do this. Uno momento. All right, let's go. Go with silver. I could do better. Could do the gold, I think. I wasn't that far off. Right. Now this one, I'm not sure if I can. Oh no! Oh, that's fine. I thought it would be like a. Like a full on. Full Nürburgring, do, as I said, do 10 laps or something. The finals were always like, always dead long. I mean, the last one, the stage 6 final was an hour long race. It's 30 laps, I think it was. Yeah, 30 laps, I think it was. Average 2 minutes a lap. I think I've done it in like 62 minutes or something, or 64. Well, that's what I was expecting this combo. Sorry. Messed up at the start and bothered me. Turn right. That's fine. not about positions anyway. Nice, let's collect our reward. Later? No. McLaren, is it? Oh no, Ford GT. Nice. It's a beautiful car, this one. Should get another one. Yeah, daily workout one. See people grabbing such good cars here. I never really got like a decent car. Yep, looks nice. Don't know how good it is. Right, yeah, but that's it, I think, for now. That's what I wanted to do, just like, you know, kill time. Kill time until I can put another stream on. So, as you can see, we've done 87% so far. Yeah, no bronze. We've got silvers, 46 gold, and I've got 10 silvers. But I'm sure if I was really trying, I could go back to these, but we'll have a look at that once I finished there. See, that's what I was expecting. Just scroll down to this one. GRT in the Nürburgring final, 4 laps. I think a lap, if you're quick, it's about 7 minutes. 30 minutes there. So you're looking at what? Again, another 28, 30 minutes there. Another 30 minutes there. 15 minutes there. 10 laps. So yeah, this is going to be a long one, this one. Which, yeah, well, you know, I'll do just this stage, and I'm going to do it from start to finish. So yeah, do check me out. I mean, I'm coming back in a minute. We'll be putting out another stream. I don't know if any of you are horror fans, but yeah, we're at the really good stage at the moment. We're just gonna see some, you know, real action. It hasn't been much happened yet, but anyway, I'll talk to yous on there. So thank you very much for watching. Check out my pages, everything's linked to my YouTube channel. Drop us a subscribe, like, comment, and see you guys in a minute. Bye.